gentlemen, if you have lost your camera, please come to the front desk.
If people are starting to get to know nature a little bit better and wanting to be outside.
Is this a roadrunner?
Oh, this is Rodney.
He is really an attention hog. Sometimes he'll bring himself offerings.
One, two, three.
At Badwater Basin, we were hit by incredible gale force winds.
It's pretty up there.
Yeah, I know I am.
It's nice, it's warm too.
I'm like,
I'm surprised. They thought it was going to be cool.
The guides might be.
What? God, they got up there quick.
He's a little mountain goat.
Yeah.
Who else is there?
That's the Willow Springs waterfall. In Willow Canyon, after 2.2 miles, Julie's decided to soak her feet.
We stopped at the side of the road because Ben wants to lick the salt.
Great borax, bro. Borax.
All of the United States, discounting Alaska, this is the biggest and the hottest place in America.
Put a tortilla up on the dashboard and some cheese on it, see how melty it gets.
And that cheese is melted, let me tell ya. A lot of greasy.
I think. Good?
Well, if you're saying that was really bad, so here's a cave from an old mine. I don't want to go too far here, but oh, it looks like it's at least bedrock.
So they walked in about 1,300 feet, they walked in.
Yeah.
Probably the restaurant.
Is this the restaurant?